Josh Duggar's family is speaking out after he's found guilty during his child pornography trial.
Today, it's my honor and privilege to join in this announcement of a guilty verdict in the case of United States versus Josh Duggar.
On Thursday, Josh was found guilty of 2 counts of receiving and possessing child pornography.
We respect the jury's verdict and we look forward to continuing this fight on appeal. We have no more comment at this time.
According to court documents, the 33-year-old downloaded files which contained images of sexual abuse of children under the age of 12 while using his work computer at a used car dealership. Now Josh faces up to 20 years in prison and fines up to $250,000 per count. Shortly after Josh's guilty verdict was announced, his sister Jill Duggar and her husband Derek Dillard weighed in on their website, writing that the day was, quote, difficult for their family. Quote, our hearts go out to the victims of child abuse or any kind of exploitation. We are thankful for the hard work of law enforcement, including investigators, forensic analysis, prosecutors, and all others involved who save kids and hold accountable those responsible for their abuse.
This case represents a significant milestone for the Western District of Arkansas and our continued efforts to combat child abuse.
The couple continues, writing that nobody is above the law, adding, quote, it applies equally to everybody, no matter your wealth, status, associations, gender, race, or any other factor. Today, the people of the Western District of Arkansas made that clear in their verdict. As for whether or not they think the jury reached the right verdict, the couple said that they had been lied to so much that they wanted to hear the evidence for themselves in court. Quote, after seeing all the evidence as it was presented, we believe that the jury reached a just verdict today, consistent with the truth beyond a reasonable doubt. Derek previously hinted at his feelings prior to Josh's conviction, tweeting that he was, quote, praying for justice the day before the jury reached a verdict. Jill and Derek ended their post by noting, quote, Josh's actions have rippled far beyond the epicenter of the offense itself. The couple adds that Josh's wife, Anna, and their 7 children have a long road ahead, adding that they will stand by them, pray for them, and support them however they can.
God's grace can give me the strength to love Josh when others would say he doesn't deserve it.
The Dillards summed it all up by expressing, quote, this trial has felt more like a funeral than anything else. As for Josh's parents, Jim Bob and Michelle Duggar, they broke their silence too, posting their feelings in a statement on the family website. They write that their hearts and prayers are with anyone who has ever been harmed by child sexual abuse. They also add, quote, as parents, we will never stop praying for Joshua and loving him as we do all of our children. In each of life's circumstances, we place our trust in God. He is our source of strength and refuge. Thank you for your prayers. Of course, Josh previously starred in TLC's 19 Kids and Counting, which was taken off the air in 2015 after accusations surfaced that Josh had molested 4 of his sisters and a babysitter. At the time, his parents sat down with Megyn Kelly on her former Fox News show, The Kelly File, and opened up about how difficult it had been for their family.
We were shocked. I mean, we were just devastated. I don't think any parent is prepared for trauma like that.
We tried to make things as normal as we can, but also, you know, Michelle and I both were keeping an eye on Josh, you know, all the time. I think as parents, you feel like a failure when one of your kids does something wrong. You feel like if I had done more training or maybe something else that this wouldn't have happened. Mm-hmm. But the truth is that kids will make their own choices. And they will make their own decisions, even though you've taught them what's right and wrong.